Here we go. Are you ready? Get ready. He's ready. All right, baby. Charlie's got the blues. I don't know why, but he's got the blues. Listen to his song. Time Charlie got the blues. Don't be blue. She's coming home to you. She's on her way. Oh, they on. All right. Can you see the cross? And you see it. Let's see. Unplug this thing. Let's see. I'm still rolling. Yeah. I'm still rolling. Camera operator's doing good today. 33-foot blinking cross. 10-foot blinking cross over there. Graveyard right over there. Selling graveyards. All right. Read the Holy Bible. 17 rounds from Genesis Revelation into the 18th round. 2 pages this morning. Prepare to meet thy God. Today, we might meet him. In 5 seconds, in 2 seconds, or less, he might take his whole church up today. Elijah will come first and give him a warning. God always gives a warning. They brought 3 charges against Jesus Christ. 1, he sat with sinners. And they didn't think they were sinners. They didn't think they sat with sinners. Ain't that something? 2, he healed on a Sabbath. He did heal on a Sabbath. He said he's Lord of the Sabbath. 3, he claimed to be God. His claim was more than right. And he laid his life down on a cross for us. all of us. He done it all. Everybody wants to be forgiven for their sins. And everybody can be as soon as they accept the Lord Jesus Christ. But they don't want to forgive anybody for sins. You see? So they'll take people to jail, take them to court, and, you know, live by God's laws. Live by the Ten Commandments. Do the right thing. Because man-made bullshit laws they're making up in these courts all the time. Every day they got a new law in effect. It's not the Bible. If they would just stick with the Bible, just stick with the Ten Commandments, they'd be all right. So they fraudulently claiming something in the courthouses, the judges in America and worldwide, and they're fraud. And all of them need to be arrested. And what charges would you bring against them immediately? Robbery. And the first thing they say, well, you know, we ain't never robbed anybody, so you got the wrong guy. Maybe you have. But we didn't. No, that's right, you didn't rob anybody. The person you robbed was the one who made you. Jesus Christ, Malachi chapter 3, 8 through 10, read it. And I'll talk to you tomorrow. It's over 7 minutes and 7 seconds.